What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Young Man. Tuesday, November the 23rd, 2010. Get back in the groove. Tuesday. All right, we came to the end of JSB III. We have another winner. It is edgar36587 with the 2006 Grape 5s. The Grape 5s are a new shoe to my collection of 673. Pairs of J's. I got to give a big shout out to my big homie, Big Rob. He's another sneakerhead here in the city of Detroit. He knew that I was looking for these shoes for a long time. They're not dead stock. He's a king of dead stock, and we made a little wheel and a deal, and I have them in my collection now because we know that I wear my shoes. So them being worn a few times really didn't matter to me. So I want to give a big shout out to Rob. Appreciate you looking out for your boy. And thanks again. Okay. Behind the Art of the Dunk are the first three winners of JSB 1, 2, and 3. The first ever winner was Midget Master 234 with the 1999 Cement 4s that still had the Nike Air on the back. JSB 2 winner was Mustin Perry with the 2000 Retro 11 Concords. And now we have Edgar36587 with the Grape 5. So those shoes are eliminated from any further JSBs because the final JSB will be a combination of all of the winners from the JSBs. So that should be a pretty interesting battle when it's all said and done. So stay tuned at the end of this video for another instant giveaway if you can answer the question correctly. But let's jump off into the JCOTD first. You know how we do. Have this like pine green Jordan beanie with a silver Jumpman on it. A Ray Allen Sonics jersey when he played with Seattle. See the Sonics on the front and the S here for Seattle and basketball. The NBA logo, the Nike sign, 34. Have white long sleeve underneath. The jewelry game, chain, black Levi jeans, and we're gonna roll straight to the foot game on you. On the left, I have on the 1998 Jumpman Pro Strongs, which are white, mystic green, and black. These shoes were worn by Vin Baker when he's with the Seattle Supersonics. You can see the S on the toe. And on the right is a 2010 version called the Jordan Pro Strong. This was a retro of the Team Jordan. So not only are the number Jordans retro, some of the Team Jordans are now being retro. Here is the other 1998 version of the Pro Strong. which was called the Jumpman Pro Strong. Here is the box from this particular shoot, a gray box with the red Jumpman. Alright, and here is the retro of it. Now, the original was $109.95, and the 2010 was $120 retail. Alright, so we're going to go straight to the foot game with the retro, which is what I'm sporting today with the jersey. Get an OG's from 99 a break. I'll start from 98 a break. See the S on the toe of these also. All right, and the winning shoe. Congratulations to you, Edgar 36587, the winner of JSB 3. And the other two winners, the Retro 4, Midget Master 234, and Mustin Perry with the Air Jordan 11 Retro Concord. Here's how it's looking. That's the first JSB 2 right here, and then 3. I have the participant set for JSB 4 tomorrow. I'll have my little ones picking the shoes out of a hat, and that's how we'll set up the brackets, on how the battles will take place. So my little ones will be a part of that tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And also, I will be displaying the prize for the winner, which is Edgar 36587, tomorrow. So stay tuned for that, especially the ones that's a part of JSB 4 as we keep it going. Okay, the instant giveaway today is, if anyone can tell me the names or the things that I say for each day of the week, you already know what Tuesday is because I said it already today. But what is it from Sunday through Saturday that I say at the beginning of the video? Like Tuesday, I'll give you Tuesday. So all you need is 6 of them. It's Tuesday, it's get back in the groove Tuesday. What do I say for the other remaining 6 days? All right, the first one who gets all 6 of them correct, you can add today in and make it 7. You already know the answer to today, so I'm just looking for 6 of them. You had an instant giveaway. All right, shout out to my peeps. You know who they are. JStar25, Black Santa24, Brendan132000, Mr. Allen Shoes and Sportswear, Air Jordans Detroit, Motor City G Rich, everybody else that follows me. Those are the ones who have been really working with me on trying to get some things started, especially this Thanksgiving thing. So that's why I named them. But it's really everybody who takes the time to view, comment, and vote on the videos. I appreciate you all. Your boy Jumpman, holler at me later on today as I bring to you another shoe out of my collection as we work our way up to 673 and counting. All right. Have a good day. Get back in the groove Tuesday. Peace.